Former Republican gubernatorial candidate Ryan Kelley will plead guilty to charges stemming from his involvement in the January 6th attack on the U.S. Capitol. The Detroit News reports Kelley's scheduled to plead guilty to a misdemeanor of entering and remaining in a restricted building or grounds. Kelley was arrested by the FBI in June of last year, but was released on bond. So far, more than 900 people nationwide have been charged in crimes related to January 6th.